All right, well, with that being said, everyone, thank you for attending today. The way, as you all know, what does it stand for? Wesico Adventist Youth, yes. Thank you for attending. By now, I shouldn't have to tell you all what's on this screen. Our motto. And can we all read it together? 1, 2, 3. Honor all people, love the brotherhood, fear God, honor the king. And if you all don't know, we're going to have a new motto, 2017. That's something that the AY group's going to decide soon. So you guys will be in for a surprise when we get there. I just want to tell everybody, we want to tell everybody happy Thanksgiving. We won't see you that Tuesday or that Thursday. So we're just telling you in advance, happy Thanksgiving. And the Lord is telling you too by sending you this big, cold weather. Happy Thanksgiving. Also, small group started this past week. We met on Thursday, which is the only time we ever were going to meet on Thursday. For the rest of the week, we're going to be meeting on Tuesday at 6:30 to 7:30 for 7 weeks. We're going to be in the young adult room. And who here has a book? The book that's up there with your hand tied. Okay, put it down. Who here was interested in attending the small group? Not many hands. Okay. Well, those who are interested in attending, it's not just for the young people, it's for anyone. It's just the young people are hosting it. So it's for anyone, but we're hosting it. So I need to make that clear. It's not just for the youth or the young adults. It's we're hosting it and we're inviting the church. So please attend. We didn't buy 50 books for nothing. So we would appreciate it if you guys come. And if you need a book still, come talk to me. And it's going to be a blessing. By the way, since my buddy's not here, I have a friend who's attending the small group. His name is Jordan. And he's not a Seventh-day Adventist, but he's attending. And he's interested in the sanctuary, and he wants to learn. So I hope you guys could go just to show him what we're all about. Also, if you have an Instagram or a Facebook, obviously, connect with us. We're up there. You guys see that slide 100 times already, so I'm not going to stay there. And also, in the back, we're going to have a black box. If anyone is willing to give, please give. The funds right now are going towards UIC. We still haven't reached the amount that we need. So if you guys are interested, just put in a love offering back there, and it's going to go towards that. And lastly, we're going to be singing around the piano, so can you guys join us up front as we sing some songs? That means everybody. Yeah, bring your hymns. Bring your hymns.
It's around the piano, not 10 feet away from the piano. So please move towards the piano.
Amen. Yeah.